Let us now study about the magnetic induction inside a paramagnetic and a diamagnetic material. Say, if we talk about a diamagnetic material, and if on this diamagnetic material external magnetic field is applied, say this is B naught, and we know in diamagnetic material when external field is applied, the dipoles are induced in the material in the direction opposite to that of external field. So here we can see the magnetic induction which is induced is, say, if it is Bi, this is in opposition to the external field. So here we can write, inside the material, B net will be equals to B naught minus Bi, as the induced field is in opposition to the external field. So here we can write that net field inside the material will be having magnitude less than the external field, where in this situation external field is B naught. Similar to this, if we talk about a paramagnetic material, if there is a paramagnetic material and we apply an external field B naught onto it, in previous sections we have studied when external field is applied onto paramagnetic material, the dipoles, existing dipoles inside the material will align themselves in the direction of external magnetic field. So in this situation, the induced magnetic induction due to these alignment of dipoles will be in the same direction of external magnetic field. So here we can write, inside the material, if we talk about the net magnetic induction, this will be B naught plus Bi, because here Bi is in the same direction. So here we can write that net magnetic field magnitude inside the material will be greater than the external magnetic field, which is B naught here. And as we have studied that every material has some diamagnetic character in it, so in this paramagnetic material also there are some diamagnetic characters, but we also studied that diamagnetism is a very weak phenomena. So in this situation, the paramagnetism, the alignment of dipoles, will supersede the phenomena of diamagnetism, that were the net magnetic induction Bi due to induced dipoles or alignment of dipoles will be in the same direction of external field. That's why in this situation the effect of diamagnetism in this material will be very weak. So net magnetic field in paramagnetic material will always be greater than the external field. In case of diamagnetic material it is less, but we can say it is slightly less because of a weak phenomena. Bi will be very small and magnitude